guess whose birthday it is? Yes, it's my 11th birthday! So today I went to my friend's birthday party, and no, their birthday is not the same day as mine. Her birthday is actually October 19th, but she couldn't celebrate then, so she had to celebrate it on my birthday. So here are some gifts that I got. I want to show you guys. So this is her gift to me. This is more like a keychain. I haven't seen it yet. Check it out. She said that, she said that her grandma got this for her for China. She got a lot, so she gave to us. Wow, look, it's pink. And so it's a panda, and she has a donut that looks like it got bitten too. That is so cool, 10 out of 10. Wow, so cool. And my friend got me this Lego. It's Beijing. It's the Chinese sculpture thing. So I will show you what it looks like when I'm done building it. Hi! So I just built the Beijing Great Wall of China Lego. Check it out. So basically, this sign up here, this one. Okay, so you can actually flip it. That means for the Beijing, you can take it off and put this instead, or you can keep this. So this is just another sign, and you can put it down here. I'm keeping it up here so that it's cool. So you guys, that was the gifts that I got from my friends at my friends from my friends at my friend's birthday party. So now you'll see my actual birthday. Bye guys.
Action.
Hi Sparkle Cuties! Welcome back to Sparkle Fun! It's me, Chloe, and today I'll be unboxing my birthday present. Sadly, I wasn't here. And I don't even know why. But we're gonna be opening this one. This is from my mom's friend. And this is from my uncle, and I don't know where mom's gift is. And oh, by the way, if you're wondering where's my girlfriend's gift, they gave me $100. So yeah, it's upstairs in my room. I don't want to open, and please don't care about this Gucci bag I got. My uncle didn't have a birthday bag, so he used this. I want to open my uncle's first. And he didn't have another wrapping, so he used Christmas. Please don't mind it.
You gonna open the big one first or the small one?
I'm gonna open the... Oh, I thought this was a card, but it's not.
Nope, you get two gifts.
I'm opening this thingy, this small. Guess what it is. You have 5 seconds. One, two, three, four, five. Okay. I think... I don't know what it is. I'll just open it.
Rip it.
I like to open it slowly because it's fine. Ooh, I had a feeling it'll be...
I don't think you know what it is.
It's an iPad stand, like to stand your iPad. My iPad already...
Oh, you got it.
Oh, so basically, it's like this iPad stand.
Take it out.
All these, okay, I'm opening it. Then why is the box ripped?
I don't know, maybe you...
It's pink! I guess you can use this for like making, how do I open
making
this?
Videos. Oh, I'll teach you. No, don't yank.
Okay,
I'll teach you later.
Yeah, this is how it goes. Okay, this thingy. I don't know what it is. Is it a dog?
It's a rectangular dog. I don't think it exists.
Is that an Amazon box? It looks like it's an Amazon. What is happening? I don't even know what this is.
I think it would be perfect for you.
I've always seen people use this, and it's always so much better quality.
Yeah, so you can make your videos with light behind
guys,
you.
It's a selfie ring light. Basically, I can put my... Wait, can it fit iPad?
Yes. Well, that's why I bought you that.
Yay! Okay. Thank you. Okay, now it's time for this gift. It's inside a bag, and he always likes to put these like wrappers. Oh, he wrapped it! Oh, I love wrapping. It's pink, everything's pink. Whoa, he got me three things. Nike! It's a Nike hoodie and it's pink! Cover color!
It's a croc hoodie.
Yeah. This is good because now it's cold.
No, it's a croc hoodie, baby.
It's a croc hoodie.
Which means that your stomach is gonna show. It's short. Look at it.
So yay! I love those kind of croc hoodies. Wait, what? But now my stomach's gonna show in the cold time. Okay, well, it says Nike. Okay, let's open his card. To Chloe. Wow. I would have never known.
Alright, read it.
I'm gonna open this slowly. I like how he remembered my favorite color. This envelope is so cute. Ah! Oh, he actually wrote something. Hi, Chloe. This is the second birthday party I have attended to, and hoping to attend more endless one with you. Looking forward for many exciting and fun adventure with you. What is this? What does this say? Look, guys.
Hooray. Wait, what is it? Hopefully.
Hopefully we will get to go to Japan one day together and have many endless snacks with you. Happy birthday from Small Potato. His name. And yeah, he wrote the date. And the actual card says, here's an extraordinary year, day, and a fabulous year ahead. Happy birthday. Ta-da! Yeah. I call him Small Potato. It's a name I gave him. Nah. Why does this look like it's gonna be like a camera? He gave me a camera last year, actually. Last year, I don't think I had my chance.
Oh yeah, you haven't used it ever since.
Yeah, I don't use it often because there's nothing really. These are called the Unicornos. This is the delicious Unicorno series.
What is that?
It's a unicorn collector's
figurine. It's a figurine or you can eat
it? I'm gonna box this one day, so stay tuned, you guys. Oh my god. Ah! So basically, these are the unicorn figures. They're the delicious Unicorno series too.
So can you actually eat it or not?
It's not food, it's a collector figure.
It says
oh
delicious.
Oh my god, he knows how much I love you. Okay, that's the end for today's unwrapping present. If you want to see more birthday videos, make sure to click that like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel.